leadership, the teaching or non-teaching professionals. Share during the school day teacher training for teachers on February 11th, 2022 at Bulacan National High School for division memorandum number 5-0-2022. Given this day of 11th of February, 2022
at Bulacan National High School, facilitated by our principal. So let me give you the certificate of commendation. The certificate of commendation is given to Professor Abner L. Deliosa for his valuable insights on managing mental health shared during the school-based in-service training for teachers on February 4, 2022 at Bulacan National High School. Given the 11th of February 2022 at Bulacan National High School, the Bulacan University of Subban, signed Evangeline D. Coro, School Principal.
Certificate of Commendation is given to Ma'am Eleanor Serio Latosa for her valuable insights on updates on COVID-19 shared during the school-based in-service training for teachers on February 4, 11 and 18, 2022 at Bulacan National High School per Division Memorandum Number 05 Series of 2022. Given this fourth day of February 2022 at Bulacan National High School, Bulacan, Buban, Sorsogon.
Oh, hindi lang po sa sarili ko, kundi pati na rin po sa pamilya ko. Pag sinabing yun po, COVID-19, nakakapraning mag-isip. Lalo na po kung may madadamay na ibang tao na alam mo naman po, nag-iingat ka naman, tapos may madadamay na iba na ano yan, di mo naman sinasadya. Tapos ko nga po sa nabanggit ko po kanina, nakarelate din po ako sa sinabi ko na napakamahal ngayon na mag-hospital at mahirap po ang hospital kasi naranasan po sa amin yan. Hindi po ano lang. Tapos, kaya po talagang nagpapasalamat po kami sa mga liang kalamang ibinahagi mo po sa amin tungkol po sa COVID-19 at naging mulat po ngayon ang isipan namin sa mga bagay po na may kinalaman po doon, lalo na po sa yun po sa vaccination kasi marami din nagsasabi po na simula nung binako namin siya, ganito lang yan. Kaya po nabigyan rin din po kami. Kaya po talagang para po sa ating lahat, dobleng ingat po talaga ang kailangan gawin natin. Lalo na po para sa ating kalusugan dahil palagi nating tandaan na ang kasabihan po bagha, ang kalusugan ay kayamanan. Diba ba? Okay po, kaya nararapat natin itong pangalagaan. Maraming salamat po, Nurse Len.